Hello everyone, welcome to my YouTube channel, and today we are going to start another video lecture series about computer graphics. In this video series, we will start from the very basics of the computer graphics and then we will go some advanced topics about computer graphics. Today's video session is about what is computer graphics. So computer graphics generally deals with creation, storage, and manipulation of models and images by studying the use of computers to synthesize and manipulate visual information. So actual goal of the computer graphics is to create and manipulate the images by using the computers, and with the emergence of high computing devices, now the computer graphics field got more importance and more flourished. Nowadays, computer graphics are being used in several fields ranging from advertisements, movies, animation, games industry, and print media industry. Computer graphics is responsible for displaying art and images data effectively and meaningfully to the computers. So nowadays, with not only the real images, the computer generated images are also very widely used in different fields, and by using the computing devices, we can generate images which look like real images, as well as they used to be extremely high quality, and even we can enhance the normal digital images and we can synthesize to ultra HD or 4K images with some modifications as per requirements are as needed. Next point is computer graphics revolutionized the media contents such as animation, movies, advertisement, video games, and graphic designs. If we will see contents that we used to have around 20 years back, they used to be very simpler. They does not used to contain high-end details, as well as they don't used to be high quality. But nowadays, the images are the contents that we used to watch in movies, in online media platforms. The contents are extremely high quality, as well as they are more appealing to attract the people. So nowadays it has been adopted in so many other industries, like video games industry is one of the most flourished industry, where the video games are actually generated by the computer graphics, and the changes used to be applied with the interaction of the user and the way user used to interact in the game, the same way the game movement used to be applied. Why visual information is so important? I will just give you two examples. One example is that, let's suppose we are listening a movie instead of watching the movie. If we don't have visualization of the movie contents and we will just try to listen the movie's audio, it will not be appealing or it will not be that much entertaining. So visual information is extremely important because our brain is highly sophisticated to handle the visual information as well as visual processing, and we can understand the things in much better way by using the visual information. So it is saying that about 30% of the brain is dedicated to do the visual processing. I will just give another example that, let's compare a person who is blind with the person who can see. A blind person's life used to be dark and he cannot enjoy his life the way we can enjoy, the way we can interpret the things and the way we can handle the things. So the same way, the visual informations which are generated by the computers are equally important, and now they revolutionize the whole industry by using the computer graphics to build and generate models, graphical images, animations, movies, video games that plays an important role for marketing, for business, for commercial activities, as well as better representation of the information. That's it for the first video, and in next session we will discuss about the history of the computer graphics. And if you like my video, please click on the like button, subscribe my channel, and don't forget to share. Thank you.